So the Shoebill eats this. There's a fish that comes out of the land and then crawls across the land until it can find another pond and then slides into that pond.
Yeah.
And the Shoebill's eating that thing. And you're like, what am I seeing? I'm seeing a battle between two prehistoric animals.
That's amazing.
A fish that can swim and then climb out of the water and walk on the ground and then jump in a new pond.
Right. That's the missing link for evolution.